move on now. We're going on an adventure with our rocket friend Saucer. Climb aboard, get ready to explore. There's so much to find. The adventures of Chibi USA and Saucer. We can find some clues from our friend Magenta. Solve all three clues to think it through. We can sing songs, make music, and explore the world. We can solve any problem, step by step, and clues by clues. So, what are we waiting for? It's high tide time we go on an adventure. It's the adventures of Chibi USA and Saucer. Come along, we can meet our old friends, and make new friends, and you can join in the mission. And you can join in the team, and help us start the countdown. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, everyone to Saucer. Rev it up now. Come on, let's go. We need you. It's time for the adventures of Chibi USA and Saucer. Hooray! Oh hi. I didn't know you were here. I was just reading.
Bark, 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 bark.
Hey guys, what's up?
Well, first off, we wanted to remind you about show and tell today.
Oh yeah, I forgot about that. We're having show and tell today. Do you wanna join us? Great.
And second, Magenta just told me some exciting news. Her owner Miranda is coming over for show and tell.
Miranda? She's coming over?
Bark.
Wow, that is a great news, Magenta.
Who's Miranda anyway?
This is her.
Oh wow. That's her? She looks nice. I can't wait to meet her. And, Magenta told me that Miranda is bringing something for show and tell too.
She is? What is she bringing for show and tell, Magenta?
Bark, bark, bark.
We'll play Magenta's clues to figure out what Miranda is bringing for show and tell. I love Magenta's clues. We're gonna play Magenta's clues, because it's really fun, yeah. Okay, so remember. Magenta's paw prints will be on the clues. Magenta's clues. You know what we need for Magenta's clues. Our handy dandy.
Notebook.
Notebook, right. You know, I think I'm really gonna need your help today, trying to figure out what Miranda is bringing for show and tell. Will you help? You will? Great. To play Magenta's clues, we gotta find three. Paw prints. 1, 2, 3. And that's one of our
clues.
Our clues?
A clue.
And then we put it in our notebook. Because they're Magenta's clues. Magenta's clues. You know what to do. Sit down in our thinking chair and think. Cause when we use our minds, take a step at a time, we can do anything that we want to do. Are you ready? It's time to play Magenta's clues to figure out what Miranda is bringing for show and tell. Will you help? You will? Great. I wonder what she'll bring for show and tell. I hope that whatever she's bringing is gonna be great.
A clue! A clue!
A clue? You see our first Magenta's clue? Where?
Right there!
Oh. Our first clue is a video camera. You know what we need, our handy dandy.
Notebook!
Notebook, right. Let's start with a square, with circles inside. Then a shape like this for a little screen, and a curve here, for your hand. There, a video camera.
Hold on. Don't forget my favorite part. There.
So what is Miranda bringing to show and tell with a video camera? Oh, good thinking. But maybe we should find two more clues. Just to be sure.
Well, I can't wait to meet Miranda. I can't believe she's coming over for show and tell.
I know. Which means we need to get our things ready to present at show and tell. This might not be a mission. But we'll still need the rest of the Chibi stars. Call them with me. Say, calling all Chibi stars.
Calling all Chibi stars.
To Saucer's Rocket House.
To Saucer's Rocket House.
Roll call. Hero Girl.
Here.
Alyssa.
Here.
Sailor Moon. Here. Ivy. Here. Chibi Chibi.
Chibi Chibi.
Magenta, you're already here. Now you, say your name. Great, we're all here. Okay, team, Exciting news. Magenta's owner, Miranda, is coming over for show and tell. Miranda? Ooh, that is exciting.
Miranda? Never heard of her.
Buck Buck.
Oh. That's Miranda. She looks nice.
Yep. Oh, and she's also bringing something for show and tell. And we're playing Magenta's Clues to figure out what it is. I already found the first clue.
Oh boy. I can't wait to see what it is. Then I guess we better get started on our show and tell stuff.
But first, does everyone have their notebooks? Great. Alright, let's get to work on what we're presenting for show and tell.
Hey Chibi USA. I found your photo album with us in the pictures. Are these for your show and tell?
Sure is. Do you want to see the photos? Great.
What are all the pictures you have in there?
They show all the missions we've been through.
Oh wow. Look at these. Hey, there's a picture of us setting up Saucer's new home.
Yeah. Do you remember that mission? That was our very first mission. We were trying to find a home for Saucer. And this one here was our second one. The time we were getting Silly Sock to the Silly Clothes Circus.
Oh yeah. I remember those missions. Do you remember these other two missions? What were they?
The Queen Bee, and the Birthday Mystery.
That's right. This one shows the time the Queen Bee was sad because she didn't have her worker bees to make honey. We really helped her out with that. And this one here shows the time we were trying to figure out whose birthday it was. Those were fun days.
They sure were. What about these? Do you remember these missions?
Ooh, I remember these. These were from the time we were at the Ballet d'Alba. And this one was from the time Magenta and Ivy were helping the others with a surprise party for Chibi USA and her sisters. What are the other two missions here? Do you remember?
The colorful rainbow party, and Alex's birthday.
Oh yeah. I remember those missions too. I think the colorful rainbow party was my favorite mission.
Really? I like Alex's birthday. Because we played a special game Ivy made up to figure out what she was giving her father.
Chibi Chibi!
Well, I think these ones were my favorite. These ones from the time we were delivering packages to all our friends, the time we were having an autumn fall party, and the times we saved the Snow Princess, and the Crystal Kingdom with Anna and Elsa. Those from the first time we went up against Naphera.
Oh yeah. I remember those too. I'm sure Miranda will want to hear about that. I wonder where Naphera is now.
Not sure. But she'll show up again soon when we face her again.
Yeah. Ooh. What about these ones? Do you remember these missions? Which ones?
I remember those ones too. They were fun missions.
Oh hey, I remember that one. That one was from our last adventure. We teamed up with Mario, Donkey Kong, and the Minis to rescue Pauline from Naphera.
I remember that one too. Wow, we really did go lots of missions and adventures.
We sure did. Those were great missions, don't you think?
What great pictures. Thanks for looking at these pictures with us. So, is that the only thing you got for show and tell?
Actually, no. There's something else we want to show you and Miranda. Sailor Moon, our badges. Ooh, yeah. Where'd you put the badges? I always kept them in a sparkly box. Sparkly box? Where's that? Could you point to the sparkly box to us? It's a pink box, with a blue top. Where is it?
Right there!
Oh, there it is. Okay, here are mine and Sailor Moon's badges.
Wow, those are nice badges. Where'd you get them from?
Our friend Noah gave them to us. He gave me my badge from my first solo mission to rescue him and the others. And he gave me mine when I rescued him, Rocket, and the little Einsteins with Magenta, Blue, and the musical instruments. And, it was also the day I first met Saucer.
That's right. That was our first mission Chibi USA and I had together. And we've been best friends ever since.
Wow. So that's how you and Saucer first met. How about that?
Yeah. And I'm sure Miranda will want to hear about that story too when she gets here. I can't wait to meet her.
Me either. This is gonna be quite a show and tell we're having today.
Yeah. I can't wait to do show and tell.
A clue! A clue!
Chibi chibi? Did you see a clue? Where?
Oh look. It's a videotape. And it's got Magenta's paw print on it. It's another one of Magenta's clues. Hey, Ivy and I can draw this clue together with our...
Notebook!
Ooh, hey, my notebook's got a cape on it. Just like mine. Cool. Okay, a videotape. First we have a rectangle, then a line across, then a smaller rectangle inside, and a line that curves around like this, and another one. There, a videotape.
Okay, my turn. So we have a rectangle, a line across, then another rectangle inside, and a curve here, and here. There, a videotape.
And now for the finishing touches. There.
Okay. So we're trying to figure out what Miranda is bringing for show and tell. And our first clue is, a video camera.
And now our second clue, is a videotape.
So what is Miranda bringing for show and tell, with a video camera, and a videotape?
Oh, that's a good idea. But we won't know for sure until we find our last clue.
Fan mail!
We got a fan mail. We just got an email. We just got an email. We just got an email. I wonder who it's from. Oh look. It's me.
Again? Wow. Looks like there are lots of people out there who are fans of yours.
Sure looks like it. This fan art is called, Chibi USA. By Blood Orion. Cool. Thanks for the fan mail. Another fan art of me. So cool.
I'll say. Ooh, hey, Magenta, do you have anything to bring to show and tell? I almost forgot about that.
Buck, buck.
You do.
Buck.
Oh look. It's a picture of Miranda. That's what you're presenting for show and tell?
Buck, buck. Buck, 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 buck.
Not finished yet? Well, maybe we can help you finish it.
Buck, buck. Bo, 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 bo.
We can finish it by skidooing into it. Come on. Magenta skidoo. We can too.
Wow. This is going to be quite a great picture to show Miranda once it's finished.
Yeah. Will you help us finish this picture? Great.
All right. So Magenta, what else do you want to put in this picture?
Buck, 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 buck.
Some trees? Okay, that's good. Will you help us draw some trees? Great. What colors should we use for the trees?
Green and brown.
Green and brown, right. Because those are the exact colors of the trees. Okay, let's draw some trees.
Wow. Now these are now trees. Do you like them? Oh great. That makes us feel proud.
Okay. So we have some trees for this picture. What else should we add in here?
Buck, 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 buck.
Oh, Magenta drew herself into the picture. Good thinking, Magenta. Okay, I think we can add one more thing to the picture. Well, what else can we add in here?
Buck, buck, buck.
A sticker. That's a great idea. Wait, where do you get stickers?
Buck, 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 buck.
You have them with you. Ooh, smart. Okay, so which sticker do you want to add?
Buck, 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 buck.
Ooh, good choice, Magenta. Okay, so Magenta wants a sticker that has something from a park. Which of these things belongs in a park?
The slide.
The slide, right. Slides belong in a park. And that slide sticker is perfect for this picture.
Buck, buck.
Wow. This looks perfect. I think, this drawing is finished.
Great work, everybody. and thank you for helping us finish it. Miranda is sure to love this.
And show and tell is gonna start soon. We should find our last clue.
Buck, buck, buck.
It's magenta. Magenta's the third clue.
Wow. I can't believe it. This is amazing. Okay, we need to write the clue down.
We're on it. Let's take this magenta crayon to draw Magenta's head, then her ears, her body, her tail and legs, and her face. There, magenta.
Okay, my turn. So we'll take a magenta crayon to draw Magenta's head, then her ears, her body, her legs and tail, and her face. There, magenta.
And for the finishing touches. And I'll use a purple crayon to draw Magenta's glasses. There.
And that was our last clue. You know what that means. We're ready to sit in our
thinking chair!
Thinking chair. Come on.
Bo 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 bo.
Okay, now that we're in our thinking chair, let's think. So, we need to figure out what Miranda is bringing for show and tell. And our clues are, a video camera.
A video tape.
And, magenta.
So what could Miranda bring for show and tell with these clues?
Well, what if Miranda could hold the video camera and point it at magenta? And maybe, she could make something, with this videotape.
Oop, that's a good thought. But, what could that be?
A video about magenta.
A video about magenta. Ooh, that's it.
Magenta, is that what Miranda is bringing for show and tell?
Buck, buck, buck.
We just figured out magenta's clues. We sat on them. We figured it out. What magenta's clues were all about. Wow. You know what? We're really smart.
You guys, everybody's coming. And Miranda's with them.
Oh boy. Alright, everybody get ready.
Buck, buck, buck.
Hey Magenta. Oh, hi, it's me, Miranda. Do you remember me?
Yes!
Everybody come on for show and tell.
Oh, come on.
Thank you all for coming to show and tell. And Miranda, it's very nice to meet you.
Thanks you, it's nice to meet you too. So, who's ready to present their show and tell items?
I'll go first. My show and tell are my hero girl drawing that I made, my special friend Alyssa, my badge, and this photo album of all the missions we've been through.
Hello there. I'm hero girl. I'm a superhero Chibi USA Drew. I can do all sorts of things. And I can even change my body into anything. Like a triangle, a square, and a circle.
And I come from a place called Monsterville. Very nice little town there.
And here are all the missions we've been through as the Chibi Stars.
Oh wow. You guys really have been on lots of missions. I'm very impressed with all of the stuff Magenta has been through with you guys.
Thanks. Oh, and these badges me and Sailor Moon have are from our missions we earned from our friend Noah Bison.
Really? Wow, that is amazing.
Yeah. Oh, and we have my rocket friend Saucer. He's a rocket Penny Krieger created.
Wow. I'm amazed to see such amazing friends Magenta has. Thank you for looking after her.
You're welcome. Who would like to go next?
Elsa and I would. Our show and tell is our notebooks and crystal.
I got this crystal from a snow princess we met. And these notebooks were from her girl and a snow princess.
Wow, how nice.
And we even got these ribbons and badges after we rescued her.
My turn. My show and tell is this picture if true.
Oh wow. That's a nice drawing you made. I like it.
We also helped Magenta with a drawing too.
Wow Magenta, that is really nice.
Mine and Megumin's show and tell is our cats. Mine is named Artemis. And hers is named Chomsook.
And my show and tell is my notebook and guitar.
and my show and tell is these notebook pages from a game Sailor Saturn and I made up for Hero Girl, Alyssa, Chibiusa, and my dog Green played together. And this is a picture of them together.
Wow. You've all got great things for show and tell. Now for me. My show and tell is a video I made of Magenta. Would you all like to see it?
Yes, please. Come on, let's go see it.
Alright, here it goes. This is from the time Magenta and I went to the beach together. Oh, and this is from the time Magenta was going to Blue's birthday party. And this was from the time Magenta went to Blue's costume party. Steve told me he was a space Martian. Oh, and the pool party she had with Steve, Blue, and all her friends.
Wow, that was a great video.
Thank you. Would you like to watch it again?
Yes, please. Magenta's Glue's completion. It's time for the curtain call. Let's clap for our team. Clap with us. Let's clap for Sailor Moon, Chibi Chibi, Ivy, Chibi USA, Saucer, Alyssa, Hero Girl, and of course, Magenta. Let's also cheer for Bloodway Graham for today's fan art, and big cheers for Miranda for being in today's show. See you in the next mission. Wow. What a day this has been. We had show and tell, and met Miranda. This has got to be one of the best days ever. Thank you so much for joining us for show and tell. I can't wait to have more fun with Miranda when you come over. Now it's time for So Long. But we're gonna sing one more song.
Rock, rock, rock.
Thanks for doing your part. You sure are smart. You sure worked hard. When you use your mind, take a step at a time. You can do anything that you wanna do.
Rock, rock, rock.
Bye bye. See you soon. Come along now. We're going on an adventure with our rocket friend Saucer. Climb aboard. Get ready to explore. There's so much to find. The adventures of Chibi USA and Saucer. We can find some clues from our friend Magenta. Solve all three clues to think it through. We can think songs, make music, and explore the world. We can solve any problem by step, and clues by clues. So, what are we waiting for? It's high tide time we go on an adventure. It's the adventures of Chibi USA and Saucer. Come along, we can meet our old friends, and make new friends, and you can join in the mission. And you can join in the team, and help us start the countdown. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, everyone to Saucer. Rev it up now. Come on, let's go. We need you. It's time for the adventures of Chibi USA and Saucer. Hooray!
Chibi USA?
Miranda? Miranda? Oh, hi. It's you. I can't find Miranda. Magenta wanted to give her something. Have you seen Miranda? Really? Which way did she go?
That way!
This way? Thanks.
Oh, hi. It's me, Miranda. Remember me?
Yes!
Oh, good. I can't find Chibiusa. Which way did she go?
That way!
Oh, this way. Will you help me find her? Great, come on. Where could she be? Chibiusa.
I still can't find her. Where's Miranda?
Right there!
She's all the way over there? Thanks, now I'll find her.
Where's Chibiusa?
Right there!
She's over there? But that's where I was.
Huh? Where could she be?
I don't see her.
Was that Miranda?
Behind you!
Miranda.
Chibiusa.
I was looking for you.
I was looking for you too. Thanks for helping us find each other.
Yeah, thanks. Ooh, it's a good thing we found you. Because, Magenta has something she wants to give you. Hold on. Magenta. We found Miranda.
Buck, buck.
Hey, Magenta. So, you really have something to give me?
Buck, buck, buck.
Well, what is it you want to give me?
Buck, buck.
Ooh, great idea. We'll play Magenta's clues to figure out what Magenta wants to give Miranda. I love Magenta's clues.
Magenta's clues? Oh, Magenta's clues. That's the game you were telling me about. The game that's just like Blue's Clues. And I've always wanted to play.
Oh, that's right. Miranda's never played Magenta's Clues before. Hey, you're pretty good at Magenta's Clues. Could you help me teach Miranda how to play?
Yes!
Oh boy. This is gonna be so much fun. We're gonna play Magenta's Clues, because it's really fun, yeah. Okay, so remember. Magenta's paw prints will be on the clues. Magenta's Clues.
Okay. So, what's next?
Now, this is the part where we clean off the paw print. From the past, it either slid away, or went up and down. There was once a rainbow way for the paw print to go away.
Ooh, how about that?
No, I haven't. Nice one, Miranda. Ooh, you know what we need for Magenta's Clues. Our handy dandy.
Notebook!
Notebook?
Yep. And here it is. And, I think we're really gonna need your help today, trying to figure out what Magenta wants to give Miranda. Will you help? You will? Great.
So, do we start looking for clues?
Not yet. This is the part where we have to sing. Come on, follow me. To play Magenta's Clues, we gotta find three.
Paw prints.
Paw prints. One, two, three. And that's one of our
clues.
Our clues?
A clue.
And then we put it in our notebook. Because they're Magenta's Clues. Magenta's Clues.
And then what do we do?
Sit down in our thinking chair and think. 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 Cause when we use our minds.
And take a step at a time. We can do anything.
That we wanna do. Are you ready? It's time to play Magenta's Clues to figure out what Magenta wants to give Miranda. Will you help? You will? Great.
So, now what do we do?
Now, we start looking for clues. Now remember, Miranda. We're looking for a Magenta paw print. Because those are the clues.
Right, a Magenta paw print. Let's go.
Miranda, I heard Magenta's giving you something. And this is your first time playing Magenta's Clues.
Yep, it's my first time playing. But, how did you know about that?
Super hearing. When Chibiusa drew me, I was also designed with amazing powers.
Really? Wow, that's really amazing. What was that?
A clue right there!
Oh! It's a Magenta paw print, so, that means it's a clue, right?
Yeah. Now you're getting it. There's a clue, on this paper.
Wow! So, now what do we do?
Now, we put it in our handy dandy.
Notebook!
Notebook, right. And, we draw the clue, in our notebook. Like this. First a square for one piece, then another square behind it, and another. There, paper.
And for my favorite part, coloring the clues.
Coloring the clues?
Yeah. Whenever we find a clue, here a girl gets to color in the clues. She's done it since I first met her.
And there.
So what does Magenta wanna give Miranda, with paper?
Paper. Maybe Magenta wants to give me paper. Or a paper airplane. Or a paper doll.
Oh, great idea, Miranda. Those are all things Magenta can give you with paper. But, I think we need to find two more clues, to get more information, to figure this out.
Oh, more clues, right.
Well, hey, maybe you could use more help finding clues.
Yeah, I could really use some help playing Magenta's clues.
We can help with that. This might not be a mission, but we'll still need the rest of the chibi stars. Call them with me. Say, calling all chibi stars.
Calling all chibi stars.
To Saucer's Rocket House.
To Saucer's Rocket House.
Roll call. Hero Girl.
Here.
Alyssa.
Here.
Sailor Moon. Here. Ivy. Here. Chibi Chibi.
Chibi Chibi.
Magenta, you're already here. Now you, say your name. Great, we're all here. Okay, team. Magenta is giving Miranda something today. And we're playing Magenta's Clues to figure out what it is.
And guess what? Miranda is playing Magenta's Clues for the first time. And she just found her first clue.
Her first clue? Wow, way to go, Miranda.
Thanks. But hey, I'm really gonna need lots of help finding the other two clues along the way so we can figure out what Magenta is giving me.
That's what the chibi stars are here for. We always help someone.
That's right. So, does everyone have their notebooks? Great, we're all set to play.
Great. I'll go look for more clues this way.
Great, we can look the other way.
Fan mail!
But first, let's go see today's fan mail.
Fan mail!
We just got an email. We just got an email. We just got an email. I wonder who it's from.
Oh look. It's Chibi USA and Miranda.
Oh wow. Doesn't that look nice? Ooh, look. This was sent by Blue. She sent us this fan mail. How nice of you, Blue.
Ooh. And another one. This fan art is made by Paula Inacio. Now this one looks nice too.
I'll say. Thanks for the fan mail.
Magenta? Where'd you go?
What's going on, Miranda?
I'm trying to find Magenta. She's hiding somewhere.
She is? Ooh, let's see if we can find her. Let us know if you see Magenta.
Right there!
Oh my. She's in that picture, with all the curtains.
Yeah, Magenta's skidded.
And I think she wants to play in there. Come on, let's go check it out.
All right. Magenta Skidoo, we can too.
Wow. This is my first Skidoo. Are you ready? Magenta Skidoo, we can too. Wow. We're inside the picture. Look at all these curtains.
Oh good. Miranda did her first Skidoo. And good thing too. We think there's something behind this curtain.
Really? What's behind it?
That's what we need to observe. Let's observe what we see, and try to figure out what it is.
Wonder what that?
Not sure. Let's keep on observing.
What do you think is behind that curtain?
An elephant.
An elephant?
Oh, it's an elephant. Great observation.
Come on. Let's find another curtain to observe what's behind it.
Wonder what's behind this curtain.
Not sure. Let's observe and find out.
Ooh. There are some wheels here.
Wheels. So, whatever is behind this curtain has wheels. But we need more information. Let's keep observing.
Ooh. Okay, so what's behind this curtain has wheels and makes that sound. What's behind this curtain?
A car.
A car? Let's see.
Oh, it is a car. The surprise behind this curtain is a car. Wow, you're really good at observing.
Very good. Thanks for helping us figure out what's behind these curtains.
Buck, buck.
Where's Magenta going?
I think she going to hide some more clues. Come on, let's go find one.
Maybe we can find some clues behind one of these curtains.
Let's see.
A clue! A clue!
A clue? Our second clue.
It's a crayon. Our second clue is a crayon.
Ooh, I remember what comes next. Now we need to write the clue down, in the handy-dandy.
Notebook!
Notebook, right. You got it. All right. Let's start with a line that goes up, around, and back down. A triangle for the tip, and some lines for the stripes on the crayon. There, a crayon.
All right. My turn. So we start with a line that goes up, around, and down. A triangle for the tip, and some lines like these for stripes. There, a crayon.
And now me. Let's start with a line that goes up, around, and back down. A triangle for the tip of the crayon, and some lines for the stripes. There, a crayon.
Now me. So we start with a line that goes up, around, and down. A triangle for the tip, and some lines like these for stripes. There, a crayon.
TV. TV.
And now for the finishing touches. There.
Okay. So we're trying to figure out what Magenta wants to give Miranda. What was our first clue?
Paper.
Paper, right.
And now our second clue is a crayon.
So what could Magenta want to give Miranda with paper and a crayon?
Ooh, I know. A drawing. Or a coloring book. Or a card. Those are things Magenta could give me with paper and a crayon.
Ooh, those are great ideas.
Yeah, but we only have two clues.
Oh right, we need to find the third clue, so we can put all the clues together, to figure it out.
Now you're getting it. Come on.
Yeah. I'm about to skidoo.
No, a clue right there!
Oh my. There's a clue on that, spiral. But, I don't have the notebook. Hey, Chibiusa.
Miranda?
I found a clue. Come back.
Oh, okay. I'll be right there.
Look. We found a clue.
Wow. Great find, Miranda. There is a clue. You know what we need.
Our handy-dandy.
Notebook!
Notebook, right. Hey, Miranda. Why don't you draw this clue?
Me? Really?
Go for it.
Wow. I get to hold the notebook. So, a spiral. Let's draw a line that loops around and around, like this. There, a spiral.
Good drawing, Miranda.
Hold up. Just one more thing. There.
Thanks. Chibiusa, I think we have all three clues.
All three clues. You know what that means.
Actually, I don't.
Oh, right. It means, we're ready to sit in our...
Thinking chair!
Thinking chair. Come on. Hey Miranda, why don't you sit in the thinking chair?
Really? I love to. Wow. I'm in the thinking chair. Well, now that we're in the thinking chair, what do we do?
Think!
Yeah. Now we have to think about all three clues to figure out what Magenta wants to give Miranda. So, what are our clues?
Oh, right. Our clues are, paper.
A crayon.
And a spiral.
So what could Magenta give Miranda with these clues?
Well, I was thinking. Maybe, we can use the crayon to draw on the paper.
Oh, that's a good thing. But, what about the spiral?
Oh yeah, the spiral. Because we need to think of all the clues
together.
Well, what if this bowl could hold the pieces together? So, if we used a crayon to draw on paper that's held together with a spiral, what would that be?
A notebook.
A notebook, right.
With paper, four pages.
And a crayon to draw with.
And a spiral to hold the pages together.
Yeah. We put all the clues together. Magenta wants to give me a notebook. We just figured out Magenta's clues.
We sat on down. We figured it out.
What Magenta's clues were all about.
Wow, you know what? We're really smart. You did it, Miranda. You played your first game of Magenta's clues.
Thank you. And thanks for helping me learn how to play.
Okay. You guys wait here with Miranda, and I'll go check to see if Magenta is done with the notebook. I'll be back. Okay, Miranda. Since you did such a great job today, playing Magenta's clues, Magenta wanted you to have this. Your very own. Handy, dandy.
Notebook!
Buck, buck, buck.
Wow. My very own notebook. And look, it has a picture of the thinking chair. Wow. Thanks, Magenta.
Buck, buck, buck.
I can't believe. I have a notebook.
TV, TV, TV.
Congratulations, Miranda.
If there's a clue, I will find it. Or, you'll find the clues, then I'll draw it.
Yeah. Wow, this is great. Now Miranda can play Magenta's clues with us whenever she wants.
Really? Wow, this is great. I love playing Magenta's clues. Thanks, you guys. And thank you, too. I never would have learned how to play Magenta's clues without you. I can't wait until we play again.
Magenta's clues completion. It's time for the curtain call. Let's clap for our team. Clap with us. Let's clap for Sarah Lee, Chibi Chibi, Ivy, Chibi USA, Saucer, Eliza, Hero Girl, and Miranda. And of course, Magenta. Let's also give a cheer to Blue, and call out Matthew for today's fan art. And big cheers for Miranda for the first game of Magenta's Clues, and getting her notebook. See you on the next mission. Wow. This has been such a fun day. We helped Miranda learn how to play Magenta's Clues, she did great, and she got her own notebook. What a day this has been. Thank you so much for all your help today. Now it's time for So Long. But we're gonna sing one more song.
Buck, buck, buck.
Thanks for doing your part. You sure are smart. You sure worked hard. When you use your mind, take a step at a time. You can do anything that you wanna do.
Buck, buck, buck.
Bye bye, see you soon. Come along now, we're going on an adventure with our rocket friend Saucer. Climb aboard, get ready to explore, there's so much to find. The adventures of Chibi USA and Saucer. We can find some clues from our friend Magenta, solve all three clues to think it through. We can think songs, make music, and explore the world. We can solve any problem, by step, and clues by clues. So, what are we waiting for? It's high tide time we go on an adventure. It's the adventures of Chibi USA and Saucer. Come along, we can meet our old friends, and make new friends, and you can join in the mission. And you can join in the team, and help us start the countdown. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, everyone to Saucer. Rev it up now. Come on, let's go. We need you. It's time for the adventures of Chibi USA and Saucer. Hooray!
This is gonna be so much fun.
I'll say. Oh, hi. You're just in time to join us for another fun day with Miranda. Because today is going to be Miranda's first mission with us.
That's right. I'm going on a mission with Chibi USA's team. And my first mission is a scavenger hunt Penny Kriger put up for us.
That's right. Do you want to join us for a scavenger hunt? Great.
Buck, buck.
Ready for your first mission, Miranda?
I'm ready. This is gonna be so exciting.
So, did Penny give you the scavenger hunt list?
Buck.
Oh, okay. So, we need to find all these things on the list she wrote down. So, we need to find a tape player, a tape cassette, a paw print, 2 eggs, 4 cup holders, 10 chocolate chips, another paw print, a red oval, a white squiggly line, a red triangle, and another paw print. Wow, this is a lot of stuff we need to find.
Yeah, but what are the paw prints for?
They're for clues.
Oh, good thinking. Wow, we got a lot of stuff to find. You'll help us find all these things, right? Great. And hey, we should probably do something after our first mission with Miranda. What should we do after this?
Buck, 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 buck.
Great idea. We'll play Magenta's clues to figure out what we can do after our first mission with Miranda.
That's perfect.
We're gonna play Magenta's clues, because it's really fun, yeah. Okay, so remember, Magenta's paw prints will be on the clues. Magenta's clues.
Ooh, I think I know what happens next. We need our handy dandy.
Notebook!
Notebook, right. And here's my notebook. The one Magenta made for me.
Oh boy. This is gonna be so much fun. And you know, I think we're really gonna need your help today, trying to figure out what we can do after our first mission with Miranda. Will you help? You will? Great. To play Magenta's clues, we gotta find 3.
Paw prints. Paw prints. 1, 2, 3. And that's one of our
clues.
Our clues?
And then we put it in our notebook.
Because they're Magenta's clues. Magenta's clues. You know what to do. Sit down in our thinking chair and think. Think. Think.
Cause when we use our minds,
take a step at a time. We can do anything. That we want to do. Are you ready? It's time to play Magenta's clues to figure out what we can do after our first mission with Miranda. Will you help?
Great. And don't forget, we still need to find everything on this list too. Let's see what we need to find first. First, we need to find a tape player.
Alright. Let's find a tape player.
Right there!
The tape player. There it is.
Great job. You found the tape player. Check. Now we just need to find a tape cassette.
I have it. It's right here.
Oh. Hero girl found the tape cassette. Good find, hero girl.
One tape cassette, check. Now what do we do?
Well, maybe we put the tape cassette in the tape player.
What was that?
There is a clue. Our first clue is music.
We need our handy dandy.
Notebook!
Notebook, right. Wow, I get to use my notebook for the first time. So, music. Let's draw a line like this with 2 circles. A line here with 1 circle, another one here, and we color in the circles. There, music.
Okay, my turn. So we have a line with 2 circles. One line with 1 circle, and another one with 1 circle. And then we color them in. There, music.
So what could we do after our first mission with Miranda, with music?
Oh, that's a good guess. But, maybe we should find 2 more clues.
Well, then we better get going. We've got a scavenger hunt to do.
Right. We have a mission. And a mission like this needs us, the Chibi Stars. We need to call the rest of the Chibi Stars. Call them with me. Say, calling all Chibi Stars.
Calling all Chibi Stars.
To Saucer's Rocket House.
To Saucer's Rocket House.
Roll call. Hero Girl.
Here.
Alyssa.
Here.
Sailor Moon. Here. Ivy. Here. Chibi Chibi.
Chibi Chibi.
Magenta, you're already here. Now you, say your name. Great, we're all here. Okay, team. We've got a scavenger hunt today. And, this is Miranda's first mission.
Ooh, a scavenger hunt. I love scavenger hunts. Who set up it up for us?
Penny Krieger. She set up this whole scavenger hunt for us. So far we've already found 3 things. And we've still got a long way to go. And we're also playing Magenta's clues to figure out what we should do after my first mission.
That's right. So, we better get going and find the rest of these things. But first, does everyone have their notebooks? Great. Alright, we have a mission. Everyone to Saucer.
So, how do we make Saucer take off?
To make Saucer blast off, we need to pad to the beat of the music. Do what we do. Pad with us. Pad. Everybody. You too, Miranda. And you too. Great padding.
Wow. This is incredible. I'm flying inside Saucer.
And it gets more fun traveling to different places in him. Even on a scavenger hunt. So, what do we need to find next?
Well, according to the list, we need to find 2 eggs, 4 paper cup holders, and 10 chocolate chips.
But where are we gonna find those 3 things?
I think I know where we can find them. I checked to see where we might be able to find them. And from what I've discovered, it looks like we might be able to find those 3 things, somewhere on the farm.
Then the farm is where we're going. Let's head to the farm, and see if we can find those things.
Alright, to the farm. Here we are.
Alright. We're sure to find what we're looking for here on the farm. Let's start with the eggs.
Look, a chicken coop. There's always plenty of eggs in there. We can get some from there.
Perfect. Let's grab the eggs. How many eggs do we need from there?
Do you know? How many do we need?
2.
2, right. We need 2 eggs from the chicken coop.
All right. 2 eggs, coming up. Here we are. 2 eggs.
Alright. 2 eggs, check. Now we need to find 4 paper cup holders.
Alright. Let's find the paper cup holders.
Visitors. How can I help you?
We're on a scavenger hunt today. And we're looking for some paper cup holders.
Well, you can have some of these paper cup holders here. How many do you need?
Do you know? How many do we need?
4.
4? No problem. They're right here on this table.
Where do you see 4 cup holders?
Right there!
1, 2, 3, 4. 4 paper cup holders. Thank you, Mr. Farmer.
Of course. Is there anything else you need?
Yes. We also need some chocolate chips. Because that's the next thing on our list.
Chocolate chips? Why, I've actually made some today. Wait here, I'll go get them.
Okay. So how many chocolate chips does the list say we need?
10.
10, right. We need 10 chocolate chips. But, which tray has 10 chips in it?
That one!
This one? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. You're right. This one has 10 chocolate chips. Excellent find, scavenger hunters.
10 chocolate chips, check. Excellent job.
Seems like a friend of yours wanted to make something with these things.
Really? Oh, looks like we need to put these things together, like we did with the tape and the tape player. But what could we make with eggs, chocolate chips, and paper holders?
Cupcakes.
Cupcakes? Yum, I love cupcakes.
Follow me, please. Wait out here, I'll be back. May I take those? All the ingredients are put together to make cupcakes. But please have these for yourselves. I baked them a little earlier.
Thank you so much.
A clue!
A clue!
You see our next clue? Where?
Right there!
Oh, on these cupcakes. These cupcakes are our second clue.
And we need our handy dandy
notebook!
Notebook, right. We have a small circle, and a big oval for the top, one more, and a line like this on the bottom, and another. There, cupcakes. Okay, my turn. So we have a small circle, and a big oval for the top, one more, and a line like this on the bottom, and another. There, cupcakes.
Now me. A small circle, with a big oval on top. Another one here, with a line on the bottom for each one. There, cupcakes.
Tibi-tibi. Tibi-tibi.
And now for the finishing touches. There. Okay, so our first clue is music.
And now our second clue is cupcakes.
So what could we do after our first mission with Miranda, with music, and cupcakes?
Oh, maybe. But I think we should find our last clue to figure this out.
Fan mail.
Come on.
We just got an email.
I wonder who it's from.
Oh wow. That's a nice drawing of you.
Yeah. This is really nice. Look at how well this drawing is sketched. Amazing. This is made by DoodleBopsFTW. Amazing work. Thanks for the fan mail.
Wow, fan mail. Magenta told me how you guys always get fan mail when you're on missions.
Yep. This always happens. Ooh, let's check off our next item on our list. Check. We're now down to 4 more items. Oh boy. We keep this up, and we'll be done in no time.
So, our next items to look for are a red oval, a red triangle, and a white squiggly line. I wonder where we'll find those.
I think I know where. I'll show you. Look. There's a felt frame here. And the inside of the felt frame is where we'll find the 3 sheep we're looking for.
Then the felt frame is where we're going into. Let's go in, and find the shape.
Alright. Magenta Skidoo. We can too. Wow. This is a perfect place to look for shapes.
Alright. Remember, we're looking for 3 different shapes that are on the list.
Right. We're looking for a red oval, a white squiggly line, and a triangle. Let's all split up, and see what we can find.
Alright. Be sure to help us find these shapes. Alright. Let's see if we can find one of the 3 shapes we're looking for in this area. Did you see one of these shapes?
Right there!
The red triangle. That's the first shape we found on our list.
Bok bok.
One red triangle, check. Great find.
Oh good. You found the red triangle. Maybe you can help us find what we are looking for. Come on. Any luck yet, guys?
Not yet. We're still looking. Maybe you can help us. We're looking for a red oval. And we think it's somewhere here. Do you see a red oval?
Right there!
The red oval. There it is.
Oh boy. We found the red oval. Wow, you're so good at finding shapes.
Chibi USA, we found the red oval.
Great job, guys. One red oval, check. Now all we need is a white squiggly line. That's what we're looking for. Come on, we could use your help. Any luck yet?
Nope. Still no sign of the white squiggly line. Can you help us find it? Where do you see it?
Right there! Yeah, yeah!
The white squiggly line is in the water. Great job!
And that checks off the white squiggly line. Great job, everybody. Now, I think we need to combine these shapes together to make something.
Well, what can we make with a red triangle, a white squiggly line, and a red oval? Do you know?
A balloon.
A balloon? Oh yeah. Because balloons are made with an oval, a triangle, and a squiggly line. Let's make a balloon.
TV.
Yeah, that does look great.
A clue!
You see our last clue? Where is it?
Right there!
Oh look, it's the balloon. It's our last clue. Hey, let's check it off our list. Check. Hey, we did it. We found everything on our list. Our scavenger hunt is complete.
Wow. I can't believe we did it. Thanks for helping us find everything on our list. Oh, and we still need to draw our balloon clue in our handy dandy
notebook.
Notebook, right. So, a balloon. We have an oval for the balloon, a small triangle, and a squiggly line on the bottom. There, a balloon.
Okay, my turn. So we have an oval for the balloon, a small triangle, and a squiggly line on the bottom. There, a balloon.
And now me. So an oval for the balloon, a triangle, and a squiggly line on the bottom. There, a balloon.
And for the finishing touches. There.
Thanks. And hey, we have all three clues to figure out what we can do after my first mission. We're ready to sit in our
thinking chair.
Saucer, back to the farm. All right. Wait right here for us.
You got it.
Now that we're in our thinking chair, let's think.
Okay. So what could we do after our first mission with Miranda? With music.
Cupcakes.
And a balloon.
What do you think we could do with these things?
Well, I do know one thing. Cupcakes are something you eat, and music is something fun to dance. So, maybe Magenta wants to do something fun with music and cupcakes.
Ooh, that's a good thought. But what about this balloon?
Well, maybe she wants to do something fun that involves balloons too. But, what could you do with stuff like this?
A party.
A party? Ooh, that is fun. Because at parties, you can dance to music, there's lots of tasty cupcakes to eat, and there are lots and lots of balloons. That's what Magenta wants to do after my first mission. To have a party.
Yeah, that's it. We just figured out Magenta's clues. We sat them down. We figured out what Magenta's clues were all about. Wow, you know what? We're really smart. Come on, let's get back to the house and get ready for the party.
Ah, Miranda and the Chibi Stars. So, did you guys find everything on the list?
Yes, we did. We found everything.
Wonderful. And Miranda, great job on your first mission with them. Since you all did such a great job with the scavenger hunt, You can join the others at the party.
Oh boy. Thanks, Penny. Come on.
Oh wow. Everyone is here for our party.
That's right. They're all here to join you for your party. And just one more thing too. What's a party without a cake?
Oh boy. This has got to be such a fun day. All right then, let the party begin. Wow. What a fun scavenger hunt. Thanks for helping us find everything on our scavenger list. We should do something like this again sometime. Chibi Stars, mission completion. It's time for the curtain call. Let's clap for our team. Clap with us. Let's clap for Sailor Moon, Chibi Chibi, Ivy, Chibi USA, Saucer, Alyssa, Hero Girl, and Miranda, and of course, Magenta. Let's also cheer for Doodlebox FDW for today's fan art. And big cheers for Miranda on her first mission.
Thank you, it was so much fun.
See you on the next mission. Wow. What a fun day this was. We found all the items on our scavenger hunt list, we had a really fun party, and we helped Miranda on her first mission with us. And it's all thanks to you. Thank you so much for all your help today. You're really great at scavenger hunts. Now it's time for So Long. But we're gonna sing one more song.
Bok, bok, bok.
Thanks for doing your part. You sure are smart. You sure worked hard. When you use your mind, take a step at a time. You can do anything that you want to do.
Bok, bok, bok.
Bye-bye. See you soon. Come along now. We're going on an adventure with our rocket friend Saucer. Climb aboard. Get ready to explore. There's so much to find. The adventures of Chibi USA and Saucer. We can find some clues from our friend Magenta. Solve all three clues to think it through. We can sing songs, make music, and explore the world. We can solve any problem, step by step, and clues by clues. So, what are we waiting for? It's high tide time we go on an adventure. It's the adventures of Chibi USA and Saucer. Come along, we can meet our old friends, and make new friends, and you can join in the mission. And you can join in the team, and help us start the countdown. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, everyone to Saucer. Rev it up now. Come on, let's go. We need you. It's time for the adventures of Chibi USA and Saucer. Hooray. And there. Perfect. Oh hi, you're just in time for a project we're working on. We're making a book that shows all our favorite things. It's called, The Big Book About Us. This is the page I made for the book. Here's what I put on my page. I like the colors red and pink, I like blueberry pancakes, and I like bunny rabbits. We're gonna have lots of pages for our book. You can make one too if you like.
Chibi USA, we got our cover for the book.
You got the cover we need?
Bok bok.
Great. This is going to be an amazing book. Speaking of which, how are you guys doing with your pages?
We're still working on ours. Also, Magenta and I have been thinking, and we think the book should have something on the cover.
Oh, that's a good idea. We should have something to put on the cover of our book. But, what should we put on the front?
Bok bok bok.
What a great idea. We'll play Magenta's clues to figure out what we should put on the cover of the big book about us. I love Magenta's clues. We're gonna play Magenta's clues, because it's really fun, yeah. Okay, so remember. Magenta's paw prints will be on the clues. Magenta's clues. You know what we need for Magenta's clues. Our handy dandy.
Notebook!
Notebook, right. You know, I think I'm really gonna need your help today, trying to figure out what we should put on the cover of the big book about us. Will you help? You will? Great. To play Magenta's Clues, we gotta find three
paw prints.
Paw prints. One, two, three. And that's one of our
clues.
Our clues?
A clue.
And then we put it in our notebook. Because they're Magenta's Clues. Magenta's Clues. You know what to do. Sit down in our thinking chair and think, think, think. Cause when we use our minds, take a step at a time, we can do anything.
Bok bok.
That we wanna do. Are you ready? It's time to play Magenta's Clues to figure out what we should we put on the cover of the big book about us. Will you help? You will? Great. Hey hero girl. How's your page for the big book about us?
So far so good. Just finishing it up.
Great. I can't wait to see it later.
A clue! A clue!
A clue? Where?
Right there!
Oh, on this paper. Paper is our first clue.
And you know what that means. We need our handy dandy.
Notebook!
Notebook, right. So, paper. First a square for one piece, then another square behind it, and another. There, paper.
And now for the finishing touches. There.
Thanks. So, what could we put on the cover of the big book about us, with paper? Oh, good thinking. But maybe we should find two more clues. Just to be sure.
Well, hey. In the meantime, we should probably get the others in on this. We've got lots of pages to make for our book.
Right. We got a whole book to make. This may not be a mission. But we'll still need the rest of the chibi stars. Call them with me. Say, calling all chibi stars.
Calling all chibi stars.
To Saucer's Rocket House.
To Saucer's Rocket House.
Roll call. Hero girl.
Here.
Elisa.
Here.
Sailor Moon. Here. Ivy. Here. Chibi Chibi.
Chibi Chibi.
Magenta, you're already here. Now you, say your name. Great, we're all here. Okay guys, we got lots of work making our pages for the big book about us.
Oh yeah, I almost forgot about that. I know how great of a book it's gonna be.
It sure is. Oh, and we're also playing Magenta's Clues to figure out what we should put on the cover of our book. So, does everyone have their notebooks? Great. Alright, we got a lot of work to do. So let's get to it. Oh, Miranda, you're here too.
Yeah, Magenta told me we're making a book about all our favorite things, and I wanted to come help out. Oh, and I even brought Sailor Moon and Chibi Chibi's pages.
Oh good. So my sisters are done with their pages. So, we just need to help Hero Girl, Alyssa, and Ivy with their pages. Will you help? Great.
You know, we should probably start by finding the right color pages we should use.
Oh okay. What colored paper do you want for your page?
Well, I would like a lime colored paper for my page.
Lime. Alright, let's find a lime-colored piece of paper for Hero Girl's page. Which of these colored paper is lime?
That one!
This one, right. This colored paper is lime. Lime is like a light green color. Here you go, Hero Girl.
Perfect. Thanks, Chibi USA. Alright, I'm gonna go get started.
Can you help me find a colored paper for my page too?
Sure, Lisa. What color do you want for your page?
A green one, please.
Okay, green for Alyssa. Which one is green?
That one!
This one, right. This one is green. Like the color of grass. Here you go, Alyssa.
Thanks. Now to get started on my page.
Nice work finding the right colors. Alright, who's next?
Me, please. I'd like to be part of the big book about us.
Alright. What color do you want for your page?
I'd like a light blue colored paper for my page.
Okay. So, which of these colors is light blue?
That one.
Yep. That's the one for me. Thank you very much.
You're welcome, Elsa. Wow, you really do know your colors. Great work.
Can you help me find a colored piece of paper for my page Chibi USA?
Sure, Anna. Which colored paper do you want for your page?
Well, I would like dark blue for my page.
Dark blue. Well, these are our all blue colored paper. So, which of these is dark blue?
That one.
Oh, this one. This one is dark blue. You can tell by how dark it is. Here you go, Anna.
Thank you, Chibi USA. Time to get started on my page.
Alright. So far we helped Hero Girl, Alyssa, and Elsa. So, who's next?
Me. I'd like to find my colored page.
Alright, Ivy. Which color would you like for your page?
Pink. I want some pink paper for my page.
Alright. Pink for Ivy. Did you see a pink paper?
Right there!
Pink for Ivy. Here you are, Ivy. Thanks. Time to get started on mine. Wow, we did it. We found the right colored pages for everyone to use. Thanks for helping me find them. Come on, we better keep on looking for clues.
A clue!
You see another clue? Is it in front of me, or behind me?
Behind you!
Oh, there is a clue. On these crayons. Hey guys, we found another clue.
Another clue? Oh, on these crayons. Good find. Alright, we better write this clue down. Who's going first?
Me. I'll go first. Let's make a line that curve around like this for a crayon. Two curves for the top and bottom. Then another line and two curves for another crayon. And another. There, crayons.
Okay, my turn. So we have a line that curves around like this for the crayon, two curves for the top and bottom. Then another line and two curves for a second crayon. And another, there, crayons.
And now me. So a line like this for a crayon, two curves for the top and bottom. Another one like this, and another, there, crayons.
And now for the finishing touches. There.
Alright. So our first clue is paper.
And now our second clue is crayons.
So what could we put on the cover of the big book about us, with paper and crayons?
Oh, that sounds like an idea. But let's find our last clue to know for sure.
Fan mail.
We got a fan mail. We just got an email. I wonder who it's from.
Wow. Another fan mail on YouTube USA.
Yeah. Look at that. It's me with a bunny plushie. Now that's cute. This fan art is made by Mama Magical. Wow, Mama Magical sent us another fan mail. Thanks for the fan mail. Yeah. That one's gotta be the best fan mail we've gotten. Don't you think? Well, back to our pages.
How are you guys doing with your pages for the big book about us?
So far so good. We should be done pretty done soon.
Well, actually, I could use some help.
You do? You haven't found anything for your page yet?
Just the first page. I'm adding two pages for the book. I've drawn some things I like for my second page. But I don't have anything for my first page yet. Really? Well, where are we gonna find some stuff for Ivy's first page?
Bok bok. Bo 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 bo.
Hey, Magenta Skidood. Maybe that picture has what we can find for Ivy's first page.
Well, let's go in and find out. Everyone inside. Alright, hold on in there. Magenta Skidoo, we can too.
Wow. Look at all these stickers. We're sure to find lots of stickers for Ivy's first page. Let's see what we can find.
So Ivy, which type of stickers do you want?
Well, I like to have some fruit stickers for my page.
Alright. Choose any kind of fruit you'd like for your page.
Okay. I'm gonna need your help. There are two kinds of fruits I like that are two different colors. Like red and purple. Which type of fruits of red and purple?
Apples and grapes.
Apples and grapes, right. They're the two kinds of fruit that are purple and red. Red apple and one grape sticker.
Great choices, Ivy. Those two fruit stickers look great.
Thanks. Come on, let's find more stickers for my page. Ooh, music stickers. I could really use some.
Oh good. Which kind of music stickers do you want for your page?
Well, I like instruments with strings. So, let's find some string instrument stickers. Alright. Which type of instruments have strings?
Guitars and violins.
Guitars and violins, right. Those two instruments have strings. Let's put those stickers on Ivy's page.
Alright. One guitar and violin sticker. There, my page is finished. Great. Thanks for helping us find what Ivy wants for her page.
Now all that's left to do now is finish our book. But, we still need one more clue.
I'll go find it. Miranda, Chibi Chibi, will you guys come with me?
Sure, Ivy, we'll come along.
And I'll come too. I got a color in the clues.
And we'll take your page back to Saucer's house. Alright. Let's find that clue.
A clue, a clue!
You see our last clue? Where?
Right there!
Oh, on this mirror. We have our third clue. You know what we need, our handy dandy.
Notebook!
Notebook, right. So, a mirror. We'll draw a line the curves for the handle, and goes around for the outside. A smaller shape for the frame, some lines, and a circle. There, a mirror.
Okay, now me. So we have a line that curves for the handle, and goes around for the outside. A small circle here, a smaller shape for the frame, and some small lines. There, a mirror.
TV, TV. TV, TV.
And now for the finishing touches. There.
Thanks. And that was our last clue. You know what that means. We're ready to sit in our
thinking chair.
Thinking chair. Come on. Okay, now that we're in our thinking chair, let's think. So, what could we put on the cover of the big book about us, with paper?
Crayons.
And a mirror.
Well, I do know one thing. We can use the crayons to draw or color on the paper. That's one thing we can do with paper and crayons.
Yeah. That's definitely something we can do on a paper. But what about this mirror?
Well, what if we looked in the mirror? We can probably draw what we see. But, what would we see in the mirror?
Ourselves.
Ourselves. Yeah. That's it. We can draw pictures of ourselves and put them on the big book about us. Like self-portraits. That's a great idea.
Yeah, that's it. We just figured out Magenta's clues. We sat on down. We figured out what Magenta's clues were all about. Wow, you know what? We're really smart. Come on, let's draw self-portraits. And, there. All done.
Oh boy. Ooh, let's see our pages before we see our self-portraits.
Alright, let's see. Here, we have my page.
Ah, the colors red and pink, blueberry pancakes, and rabbits.
Yep. And we have Sailor Moon's page. She likes rabbits, the colors pink and white, and some cake. And then we have Chibi Chibi's page. She likes donuts, the colors red and blue, and her pet rabbit.
And then there's my page. I like coloring in everyone's notebooks, the colors purple, green, and light blue, because those are the colors I was drawn with, and Chibi USA. Because she created me.
And here's my page. I like Chibi USA, my old home Monsterville, the color green, and looking at the constellations.
And here's my page. I like the snow, my sister Anna, and chocolate ice cream.
And here's my page. I also like chocolate ice cream, my sister Elsa, and I like to make a snowman.
And I have two pages. I like my parents, little people, strawberry ice cream. And I also like apples, grapes, guitars, and violins.
And we have my page. I like my friend Steve, my dog Magenta, anteaters, and the beach.
And lastly, we have Magenta's page. She likes her friend Blue, taking and painting pictures, her owner Miranda, the color yellow, and chocolate ice cream. Wow! This is definitely a great book.
It sure is. This is a great book about us. Thanks for helping us with this. This has been such a great project. Magenta's Glue's completion. It's time for the curtain call. Let's clap for our team. Clap with us. Let's clap for Sarah Lee, Chibi Chibi, Ivy, Chibi USA, Saucer, Eliza, Hero Girl, Anna, Elsa, and Miranda. And of course, Magenta. Let's also give a cheer to Mama Magical for today's stone art. What a fun day this way. See you on the next mission. Wow. What a fun day this was. We made a book, made lots of great pages with things we like, and found stickers for Ivy's page. What an amazing fun day this was. Thanks for helping us with our book. Maybe you should make a big book about us too, and fill it with whatever you want it to have. Now it's time for So Long. But we're gonna sing one more song. Book, book, book. Thanks for doing your part. You sure are smart. You sure worked hard. When you use your mind, take a step at a time. You can do anything that you wanna do.
Book, book, book.
Bye bye, I'll see you later.